A community has become numb.
Charlotte's deadliest year since 1993 had a devastating impact.
That could have been your brother. That could have been your nephew. It could have been a cousin.
WBTV took the time to remember the lives lost to homicide in 2019 and highlight the efforts of those left searching for solutions.
Families who've suffered with these tragic outcomes deserves our full attention on how we prevent it.
See and hear from the voices behind the violence right now at WBTV.com/voices.